Truckhouse Live. I am just entered the Badlands National Park in South Dakota. It is Monday. I don't know what day it is. It could be the 20th, the 21st. But anyways, so here we go. We're going to do a drive-through here. Just entered, so I'm looking off to the right at some spectacular views already. Anyways, hope you enjoy this little ride. I think it's 20 miles or so. Alpha Truckhouse Live. I'm probably going to be quiet most of the time, taking in the holy smokes already. Gorgeous views, and of course, at the same time, paying attention to traffic. It looks like there is some BLM camping. If I choose to turn around and come back out, which I might. So, hey, Monday, Badlands National Park, South Dakota, Alpha Truckhouse Live. Like, you know how you make those sand castles on the beach where you kind of take this perfectly wet sand and then kind of squeeze it through your hand and you make these little castles? That's what this looks like. Oh my goodness gracious. Thank you. painting. Thank you. just to mention the entrance fee to the Badlands National Park is $30 unless you have a senior citizen's pass, which has a fee of has a lifetime membership fee of $80. So for y'all that are younger than 65, there you go. It's free. Freebie. Yeah, who would have thought? Just stay healthy. Keep moving. Thank you. Castle Trail.
Jeez.
Really, probably the perfect time of year to do this. It's because it's kind of cool. Literally cool. But also not too crowded. We're cruising right through here. I could see how this could definitely easily become, wow, bumper to bumper. back there. Yeah, the entrance to the park, there was a, I may have mentioned that earlier. I know this is going to be a long one. This is going to, I'm probably just going to save everything and upload it and keep it for those who may not get a chance to do this drive through Badlands National Park in South Dakota. Anyways, at the beginning are the entrance that I came in, which I believe is called the Pinnacle Entrance. There's a huge swath of BLM land, and it was scattered with boondockers. So I was contemplating actually inquiring about circling back to camp out there tonight, but I'm not sure what I'm going to do. We'll see what the other side of this looks like. That was just a drive through on the main road. There are tons of pull offs and, you know, other little viewpoints that you can drive down and check out. Obviously, day hikes. What is ahead of me is, looks still spectacular. So highly recommended. If you are ever out this way, you gotta do it. Alpha Truckhouse Live. Hope you enjoyed that. Peace.